Teddy bears invade Jiangsu province. More than 500 cuddly, handsome, handmade terracotta warriors on guard duty in Wuxi. They may not be as tall, as fierce as the original, but they are much more adorable.